dinner when they talk about this time. But the movement was sparked by one woman who refused to give up her seat on a public bus. Does anyone know her name?
Rosa Parks.
That's right, Bill. Very good.
God bless you, Miss Foote.
Thank you. My allergies are really acting up today.